An Ohio man is in custody accused of stealing an ambulance out of the city of Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh public safety officials say this happened around 4:30 this morning while paramedics were treating a patient in the Mount Washington neighborhood. Sky 4 with Action Cam was overhead. The ambulance was stopped after a brief chase here. This is along 376 in Hopewell Township, Beaver County. State police say the suspect, Vincent Skrabisic, was under the influence of alcohol.